Based on proactive monitoring of cyberspace, several instances of transmission, storage and viewing of child sexual abuse material was detected. Accordingly, the joint teams from aforementioned units conducted raid and apprehended the 5 persons for violating the law related to CSAM. They have been booked under 67B of IT Act. A team of cybercrime, crime branch, North and South Goa district, led by respective superintendents of police, were involved in the Operation Suraksha. Bureau Report, Herald TV.